In this case, we have 180 laser, and our job is to take 180 laser to make it into one laser system. For one laser, it's about 5 to 10 watts, and what you see there is about 550 watts, 50 to 100 times brighter than any lasers out there, direct diode.
The goal here is to get a lot of power down that fiber for things like welding, cutting, you know, with other sorts of materials processing.